Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel guys. So today we are back with another fab bag unboxing video. So if you are interested in watching what all I got in this month's fab bag, then please keep on watching. So the bag this month looks something like this. It's in black color, and if you can see, it has this holographic pattern all over. I don't know if you can see this properly, but it has amazing pattern and it's literally all over. Yeah, I think you can now. So this is the bag. I think this time they have like two colors in bag, like one is the black, another one is blue. So you don't really get a choice to choose the color of your bag in any month. They send this to you randomly. So I received a black one and I'm really happy that I received this one. So the quality of this pouch really good, like it's really amazing. I'm really happy that this have a zipper closing to it, so we are sorted to use this as a utility pouch too. So let's dive into the bag and see what all I have in here. So the first thing obviously are these cards, which has the information card, another one is the contest card. So the contest card includes the details of the contest they have every month. So it says hashtag in my fab bag contest, and this time they have the prize, which is Body Graphic Cream Shadow Glimmer Rose Gold, and the other one is Shambor Dazzle Eye Liner Pencil in the shade Black 101. I will definitely participate and really hope that I win this time, because I am really excited for this eyeshadow. Like, just look at this. It's amazing. So yeah, this is the contest detail. Now the information card has all the information of the product I have received in here. I believe there are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 full size product, again full size product in this month, so that's a great thing. Now the theme of this month is kind of festive, like it says Fizz Taylor October fab bags. So let's start with the product now. So the first product I see here is a berry lip balm from the brand called Raz. I haven't heard about this brand before, but it sounds promising. The ingredients are almond oil, vitamin E oil, beeswax, glycerin, strawberry extract. Now this one retails for 200 rupees and it expires in 2023, so that's a great thing. Yeah, I'm really excited to use this one. I was anyway running out of my lip balm. This smells like strawberry obviously. So this is how the product looks like. Now the next product I see here is Global Beauty Secrets Greek Yogurt and Lavender Moisturizer. Now we received Global Secrets product last month also, and I received shampoo. I used that shampoo, it's quite good, like not bad obviously. So I'm excited to use their moisturizer now. So this one is Greek Yogurt and Lavender flavor, and it's 100 ml product and retails for 500 rupees. Let's open this and see how it is. Okay, the packaging is almost the same, like it's like the shampoo I received previous month. It is very matte black color and it has this pattern all over. I don't know, I didn't like the smell of shampoo, and I totally am not a fan of the fragrance of this moisturizer too. I don't know, it smells very, you know, herbal and herbs and everything. I'm sure this is good for skin, but I don't like the fragrance at all. This is the first second product I received in this month. Now the third product is Kiara Cosmetics Organic Clay Mask. This is again a full size product and retails for 349 rupees. So it's actually a clay, like basically clay, which you can use with, you can mix with yogurt or rose water or any oil or anything you like, and you can do, like you can make DIY face mask out of this. So this is a great thing to receive. Like, it expires in 2028, so it goes long way, and it retails for 349 and it's 100 gram product. So yeah, this says this only says like steps to use and there are no ingredients. So I believe this is only like organic, pure and natural clay and nothing else. So it's called Kiara Cosmetics, which is by the soap company. Okay, we received soap company's product last month also, which was body shower, and this month we have their organic clay mask. So So this is the third product we have in this month's bag. Now the last two products were the product of our choice, like we could choose the shade of these two products. So the first product is by the brand called WOC Beauty. Now this is the matte lipstick. This is WOC Beauty Stellar Matte Lip Potion in the shade Chocolate Fondue. Like, you get to choose the shade of your choice, and I went for Chocolate Fondue. Now this one retails for 670 rupees. The packaging is so classy. I really like their rose gold packaging. So this is the actual product, and it's from the brand WOC. I'm gonna definitely give you a swatch. This is really pigmented. So here is a swatch. Oh my god, I'm definitely gonna love this a lot. I'm gonna wear this a lot. I am so glad I chose the right shade for me. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is completely my choice. Like, I can wear this all day long. I'm really happy with this product. And we have the last product in here, which again is from the brand Sugar. Now it's their Kohl of Honor Intense Kajal, and I chose the shade 02 brown bag, which you can use as your eyeshadow also if you want, and even as your eyeliner. So I'm gonna open this and swatch it for you. So this is how the product looks like. So this is the color which they have mentioned over here. I'm gonna swatch it. Thank God, it again is very pigmented. I hope you can see this properly. It's very pigmented, it's very intense. I'm sure it's gonna look very nice on your eyes. You definitely should go for this shade. They have like blue color, electric blue, and they also had mint green color and black color. I don't think they have black color this time. So yeah, these were the five products I received in this month. I am definitely happy to receive all of these, and I'm already excited to receive my November's fab bags. So yeah, that was all for today's video. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm very close to reach 800 subscribers. Help me reach there and I will be very grateful. So yeah, wait for my next video. Until then, bye bye.